Let's have something about the Drupal. What is a Drupal? First of all, a Drupal stands for CMS system, that is a contained management system. It also supports for the framework for creating the frameworks and application and all. Drupal is a free software package that allows you to easily organize, manage and publish your content with an endless variety of customization. There are no limits with Drupal, and you really can make any type of websites you want. Drupal open source community is world's largest community, which contributes and supports thousands of free, flexible and robust modules and themes, and all of these are available on drupal.org. Drupal is originally written by Doris Bettrit, who still has the Drupal organization. The name Drupal is derived from the Jewish words Drupal, means drop. Now this is what is a Drupal. So we understood like this is a content management system which holds the content, because any website you call, that is a page, and you have something, whether it's a static website or it's an application or it's a dynamic website, e-commerce website, anything is some content or some data is there. So managing those data, we are using Drupal out here. Now we'll see some basic feature what it does. Drupal comes with many tools to help you organize